place?
Yeah.
Cool. You nervous?
Little. I think that's how we're supposed to feel, though.
You think they want us to feel nervous?
No, I think the program doesn't work if your mind isn't open to everything. They want that sort of uncertainty. That's the fit they're looking for. I'm Kate.
Laura.
You from around here?
No, Brighton.
Oh, well.
So you're out in the sticks?
Yeah. How long did it take you to get here?
4 hours? I don't know, I wasn't counting.
Jeez. You must really want this. Get it. I'm here too.
Get it.
You know, the world isn't what it was. It's not what we were promised, I guess.
Promised?
That's not really what I mean, but it feels like it was different for our parents. Not like now. Feels like it's been winter forever, right?
Yeah.
Feels like everyone just packed up and left and didn't tell me. Like I'm missing out on something, somewhere.
Where are you from?
Howell. Believe me, I get it.
Think you're gonna get in?
I think it's an admissions test. It's like a diagnostic thing.
But you're still nervous.
No, not about the test, about the program. You know, building your own world, that's... I don't know what to think about that.
Yeah, I guess.
We're ready.
After you.
Made it. Congratulations. That's the end game. Right there. No two ways about it. Feels good, doesn't it? Time to pass through. Finish this, and it's over. All of this, a new world. It's yours. Go on. Do it.
need it again, huh? He's not gonna be happy, just so you're, you know, aware of that.
Who are you?
Weird. That's your focus right now?
I need to know what I saw. I think something's wrong.
Right. So you thought this was gonna be easy, huh? Move along.
Welcome, stranger. Do you need something?
This is it?
Sort of. The pieces are all there. You just need to make it click, you know?
How?
How the fuck should I know? This is your world. It's your future. You need to figure that out for yourself.
I'm gonna need more than that.
Don't really understand what's going on here, do you? This is a rare opportunity that you've been given. Very, very few people will make it this far. It's up to you what you want to do with that.
What is this place?
Are you uncomfortable?
No, I'm...
Where the fuck do you get the nerve?
I'm sorry.
You're sorry. I don't care that you're sorry. Do better. It's inconceivable to me that you would commit to something like this and then just sit on your ass. Figure it out.
I don't know what you want me to do.
Fine. I will hold your hand, but don't expect me to be happy about it. You're on the precipice now. The wheels are in motion. Something is coming, and to be honest, we don't know what it is any better than you.
What do you mean?
There are things locked inside of you, swimming underneath the surface. You know them, and here they're given form. It's the end game. Try harder.
Am I supposed to fight it or?
Like what?
The thing is swimming. The thing that's coming.
I don't know. I don't. Some things are for you to decide. But I'll tell you one thing. This world of yours, it's a world of power. Power that you shouldn't fuck with. So be careful.
doing here? Do you need help?
No.
What happened?
So much, Laura. You can't even imagine.
Is this the program? Is that what happened?
Yeah. It's okay though, I'm fine. I'm just chilling, you know?
Jesus Christ. Laura. You let it out.
What?
You unlocked the cage. And you let something out. You're on the precipice now. The wheels are in motion. It doesn't have to be this hard, Laura. You're so close.
Where have you been?
I was getting some fresh air.
I mean, this past week, I don't even know where you are. Jesus Christ, you don't speak to me. I don't see you. What the hell?
It's been a busy week.
What do you do that's so goddamn time consuming? Am I supposed to have sympathy because you sit in your room and feel like shit for no goddamn reason?
Not asking you to.
You're asking me to look the other way while you lock yourself out of this house. You're my responsibility, and it upsets me when I don't know you're safe. Do you get that? No, Christ, no you don't.
I get it.
Now you say you do. You see it every goddamn day, but you don't act like it. Our rations just came in down at the station. I know that there are vouchers for the month with Sykes. Can you go pick them up before we run out of supplies?
When?
Before tomorrow night.
Yeah.
Thanks. You can leave. Trouble sleeping?
What the fuck is happening?
The program is starting to work. The lines are blurring, aren't they? Holy shit. That must be a feeling. Your whole universe is going all fuzzy. Seeing things. What's that like?
You aren't real.
I'm more fucking real than anything else in this place. I'm closer to you, to your core, then everything. Name it. Isn't that great?
What do you want me to do?
You need to stop asking that. This isn't what I want. None of this is about what I want.
I want out.
Out?
I want you out of my head!
No. You don't want that. You don't really know what you want. You have so much available to you now. A whole range of your desires. Dream bigger.
I know what I want.
You do. Enlighten me. Fine. I guess I don't have to know everything.
Put it back.
Back?
The thing that's hunting me. The thing I let out. Put it back.
It's not mine. It didn't come from me.
It came from your world.
Your world. You created it. It came from you. Yours.
I didn't ask for this.
I don't know what to tell you.
You already know what you have to do. You have to face it.
Holy shit, Laura Tanner.
Yes.
Well, how long has it been? Come here.
I don't know. James usually comes to the rations now.
Well, you're a hell of a lot easier to deal with than he is. You should come up here more often.
Is it really that lonely up here?
You're kidding. Ugh, Jesus, yes. It's cold. Nobody comes up here. Maybe once a month I see people. That's about it. Makes me want to blow my brains out.
Don't do that.
You'd miss me?
Yeah.
Soak it up while you can. I won't be here for long. Ah, shit. I should get your stuff. What did you mark on the voucher?
Chicken.
Chicken. Gotcha. We have lots of chicken.
Only for 1 week, though.
1 week. There you go. You know what's weird?
What?
It gets so lonely up here. I almost thought about signing up for that World's Await program.
Really?
Yeah. The representatives came up here. I almost put my name on that list.
Really?
Yeah, about a month back. I mean, I'll admit, it's tempting. Just go to the back room, put a headset on, and relax, get away from it all. Let the program root around in my brain until it finds out where I want to be.
Why didn't you do it?
Well, you've heard the stories. People get in, they start acting weird, and then they just kind of tap out.
I don't know if it's true or not, but I didn't want to risk it.
Yeah.
Anyway, here's your chicken. Should last you about a week. Well, Beans, I'll see you in a week, I guess.
Eat, you know.
Not hungry.
Well, that would have been nice to know before we wasted a day's worth of food. You know, you don't have to eat if you don't want to. Save money. Cut back on our monthly rations. And reimburse some credits. Or you can just eat your fucking chicken. Sex is dead.
What?
Yeah. We just found him slumped over right at the station.
How?
I don't know. He's perfectly healthy. Can't think of anyone who held a grudge against him. You know, I think it was. I think it's that World's Await program. Those corporate pricks with their clipboards and headsets. I think Sykes took the bait. I mean, it makes sense. Works a lonely job, long hours. He's got that cabin fever stuff. I guess it doesn't all add up. I'm gonna pick Sykes as a fucking junkie.
And he found some girl in the barn across the way.
There aren't any girls out here. You with Kate Roswell? Odds must be pretty high. That makes a hell of a lot more sense than Sykes. He had a good job, steady pay, heated building. It's a good setup, especially these days. If some winter punk junkie with nothing left to do but freeze and starve. No wonder we get so fucking many out here in the sticks.
Thank you. feel that. Everything's lining up just right. A sequence of algorithms reconfiguring sums, interlinking and reproducing, mashing together in a slurry of pointless goddamn bullshit, and you've broken out. You're in something bigger now. Can't turn back. Can't get out. It's all clicking, Laura. Your world awaits.
No. It's virtual. It's not real.
So? When has reality done you any favors? You don't know what shit. You're past that now.
It's my world.
Yours to choose, yours to leave.
You deserve better. You always have. Just because you were born in that place does not mean you have to let it kill you.
I don't want to be alone.
Alone?
You want me on my own, in my own head, forever.
Jesus Christ, no. Were you listening to anything I said? This was never about just you. This was an opportunity. A new world. For everyone. Brighton is on its way out, Laura. It's been dying for years. And you all need to get out before it takes you with it. The next stage.
The world that was promised.
The end game.
What do I have to do?
Deal with your shit.
Too soon to say.